This is swinging sap hook. This is swinging like that. Okay, look at the swing sap. First of all, we drill the hook area. Next, we install like that. The hook is gripped on concrete. We install the hook on this area. Hook is installed in the concrete hole. We check on the hook is positioned in that area. Yes, this is correct. Does the hook swing? Okay, this is the hook to install for swinging sap. Pinch it out. Final process, we packed the drilled area on hook like that. Next, we put on a concrete for floor tiles.